Because they're hillbillies.
My damn pillow every night.
Open. Mother gone.
Welcome to the world of Idaho Falls fashion designer Jared Gold, owner of House Jugular Clothing. Gold capitalizes on the unexpected, tailoring his clothes for those with the taste for the uncommon.
Our clothes are for deeply eccentric people. Somebody who has a taste for the exotic.
Gold has an eye for the unusual. Crystals and rhinestones, fake fur and platform shoes are common accessories.
I know it really, really is going to work. When I pick out the fabric and don't like it, and I'm sewing it and I don't like it, when I put it together, it's like, angels sing and it's just perfect.
Gold's designing career began about a year ago.
I didn't know how to sew at all.
But he says he learned quickly. His clothesline gained popularity when he showed his fashions at a rave, a type of punk new age rock concert. Since then, Gold has sold his designs nationwide. And who buys his clothes?
Where we sell the most clothes, believe it or not, is in Tennessee. Who knew? And New York, of course. And mostly it's people like performers that buy them.
It seems Gold's hit the jackpot with his unique designs. His latest fashion line sells for around $6,000. And he says he can hardly keep up with all the orders. In Idaho Falls, Trish Challenger, News 3.
Well, there's a young entrepreneur for you.
Yeah.
I could see you in that purple.
I'll nice. Stick to the suit, thank you. But they do look interesting.
Well, you know, you got to hand it to him. He got
really
in there and created a business for himself.
Exactly.
Thanks for joining us. We'll see you tonight at 10 o'clock with Sports Plus.
Exactly. See you
good
then.
Night.